is scheduled for one fall. And at a combined weight of 641 pounds, the Alliance.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
The Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle.
He's back. The Olympic gold medalist, the multi-time world champion. A true treat to watch in the ring.
One of the absolute best to ever do it.
One of the all-time greats.
From San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
Then you have Kurt Angle, who's so confident in his in-ring talents and strategies, he just smiles when we all tell him he sucks.
Wait, I thought we said that was love. I don't think you suck, Kurt.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Ooh, a dragon screw. That'll destroy a knee.
His shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Not where he wants to be right now. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, and a big uppercut.
Oh, a nasty knee drop.
He's taking some good hits. Targeting the back. Very effective.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Big forearm.
smash.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
He's going for it all.
Boom, what a...
Look out!
Elbow drop!
Elbow drop!
Piercing.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Next.
He goes for the quick pin. And a kick out. Can he do it here? He stops the count for his partner. Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
For a pinfall. Lost in the corner right now. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it.
Look out, he breaks free.
Great setup for a second time.
Frog splash!
That might just do it. That undoubtedly caused some serious internal injuries.
What's gonna happen here?
To try back down.
Oh. A jumping stop to the gut. Straight punch.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Oh, red of there.
Well scouted reversal there.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Neck breaker!
He's looking a little weary now.
Spinning heel kick!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Six-one-nine!
And he's heading back in. Shoulders down. He's got to be lying on empty at this point.
Wow.
There it is, the people's punch.
Going to the top.
Here we go.
One high bang right in the face.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh. We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Setting up again.
Spinebuster.
Looking at it here.
He must have had something big planned here.
And he goes for the pin.
Save!
Can he do it here?
Shut the door on this one.
Dishing it out once more.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
Is it enough here?
Snap suplex.
Two, three.
And that's a thrilling victory.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Victory here tonight.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were very impressive.
That's it for this Tornado Tag Team match. I hope you enjoyed it.